One Piece is a show completely based around pirates.
But when you think about pirates, what's one thing that pops in your head?
You guessed it, eye patches.
Not a single character, let alone pirate, has an eye patch in One Piece.
We see people missing eyes all the time. Just look at Zoro or Pedro or Baron Tamago.
But they never sport an eye patch.
Which is weird considering people always relate eye patches to pirates.